Dodsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Hmm? You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Coming, buddy. Nice.
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Thank you.
Codsworth.
Mr. Nate, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Thank you. what you got left in you.